Hey, so Catfish and the Bottlemen released a new song yesterday called Conversation, which obviously you know, otherwise you wouldn't click this video. But you know the drill. I'm going to react to it and tell you my opinions. So yeah, also I'm doing this new thing because of people wanting two different types of videos for me. Some people like the way I do it, where it's kind of just like an initial reaction, and I'm like, I like it or I don't like it. I like this stood out or this didn't stand out. And then some people like the more in-depth review. And obviously, I think you can't really like truly review a song only listening to it one time. And so I kind of did this with my last video, but what I'm gonna do is my normal video. And then I will make sure I listen to this video. I will make sure I listen to this song like multiple times, a bunch this next week. And then I will type up a nice crisp review for all y'all music scholars. And I will put it in the comment section down below so everyone can be happy and satisfied. All 300 of my subscribers. Also, thank you for 300 subscribers. That's actually a lot of people, kind of, if you think about it. Not in like the realm of like having a lot of YouTube subscribers, but like, oh, that scared me. Okay, George Harrison, my sweet lord, let's not listen to that right now. I don't even remember what I was talking about. Something, shout out, thank you for 300 subscribers. Okay, let's give her a listen. For some context, my favorite of like the singles that have been released so far is To All, and oh my god, like the best song I've ever, I definitely talked about this in my last Catfish video, but my like favorite song I've ever heard live was Oxygen. So oh my god, in other news, everybody get on your feet. I get to see them. I was so sad in the last video because they announced a tour and they weren't coming to Minnesota. And then there's like a music festival that one of the bigger radio station, like the alternative radio station, one of them, puts on every summer. And my friend and I already usually go. And then it got announced that Catfish was playing, and we were like, okay, take my money right now. And yeah, boom, that's how that happened. Hourglass was one of my favorite songs for a really long time. And what else? All of them. I like all of the songs. Don't try me. Okay, I didn't make videos for the last two, which was kind of dumb because literally my long shot reaction is like my third most viewed video, so I really just can't take a hint. All right, I've waited long enough. Let's give it a listen. Okay. Comment down below if you would prefer for me to just listen to the song without the lyrics, or listen to stuff like while reading the lyrics, because I don't know what you people want from me. Okay, let's give it a good old listen. I'm like not even nervous because I already know I'm gonna like it. I'm gonna look at the lyrics though, so. It's kind of hard when you look at the lyrics though, because you already know like what he's gonna say, and then it's also like a surprise. Also, I've like in the last like couple weeks.
I love to find myself looking straight up to you for the answers. For when I found myself.
I just love that. How they just they have like the hard instrumental and then his voice comes in and then it's just like they just like take that back a notch and then they put his voice up a notch and it's just good, you know? You know. See, and that's like one of my favorite things about Catfish is that they like it's like the buildup and then it just like cuts off. Oh. See, the cutoff is so good. I don't know another band who does that better than them.
Myself. When I needed somebody who knows.
be like, I like how he like switches it up. The way confirmation, are you kidding? I literally just said that I love when they like switch it up, and what do? They switch it up again. Really, they just. Am I psychic? How's his left? Oh. Literally perfect. Okay. Okay, I really liked it, obviously. I don't really have, I don't really have like a whole bunch to say, I guess. Other than I'm literally psychic because I was like, I love when they like switch it up. And then what did they do? They switched it up even more. And then they switched it up even more, so. I wrote the song, basically, so. No, yeah, honestly, I don't really have that much to say other than that I really liked it. I said during it that, like, I really love when they, like, drop it off and cut it off. It's just all good. There will be a more in-depth review, like I said, in the comments, but also leave a comment down below. I know I say this every video and I never do it, but I'm really gonna try my best. If you know someone that you like that's like about to drop something, like they haven't released it yet, or they're like, it like just got released, let me know and I will make a video about that because I am on Easter break and I'm bored. Also, this is gonna make me sound really annoying and I'm sorry, but if you ever decide that you want to do like the free trial on Curology, please use my code because I get $10 off. You don't get anything other than the fact that you're the satisfaction of knowing that you're saving me $10 on my Curology, but it'll be in the description or my channel info. I don't know. Okay, bye. See you next time I upload. Hopefully soon. I'm gonna try and get some videos done over Easter, but I'm going to like 12 or 13 concerts coming up, so there should be some good stuff from that. My next one is next Friday. I'm going to Madison, so there's gonna be a vlog and concert footage, so get hyped, my dudes. There, no one is getting hyped. Okay. See ya next time. Bye.